My symptoms were like a lot of bleeding and lots of pain in my legs, pain in my stomach and my lower. I couldn't travel whenever I wanted to. And like I can have time with my family. When I went to my doctor's office, they told me that I have to have the hysterectomy. And I was like in shock. I say, no way, there is has to be another way. Doctor told me, no, there is no other way. It shocked me. And I went to my house, I was crying. And I was like, why this is happening to me? The team at Houston Fibroids were amazing. The girls at the front desk, they call me whenever they need to call me. Dr. Harry, the very first time, he explained me everything when he saw my MRI. After I had the conversation with Dr. Harry, I feel more confident. And then he told me that it was gonna work for my fibroids. Also, it was gonna work for my adenomyosis because I have two things. And he told me, he explained me everything. I feel so much better. I feel so confident. And I said, I really wanted to do it. The recovery process is not too long, but the 2 or 3 days are the worst. The rest is easy. After 2 weeks, you feel perfectly fine. And after a month, you feel like very fine. Like you can go and do anything that you wanted to, like swim, and go and travel and do whatever you want. My cycle is like normal. So probably when I was a teenager or better than that. Don't wait too long because I've been suffering for fibroids for like 10 years. And do your research and don't wait too long. Go for it. The first month I said like it's gonna work because I feel better. And then even like my stomach issues went away. I was suffering for like 5 years from stomach pain. And they diagnosed me with irritable bowel syndrome is what they thought that I had. And I don't think I had that because all those symptoms are gone. Like maybe in less than 3 months, but I will say like in 2 months, all those symptoms disappear. I don't have them anymore. Everything came back to normal. I feel like completely a normal person again, a new person. I will recommend it to my friends, to my family, to anybody that is suffering from symptoms. I would recommend it like 100%, come and do it. And I'm so glad that I found this and that it was another way because it changed my life. It gave me my life back.